In Richmond, the Boulevard Burger and Brew restaurant on Arthur Ashe Boulevard is closed indefinitely for repairs after a car crashed into the building. Eat Restaurant Partners, which owns the business, says a car crashed through the front of the building around 11 o'clock Friday night. Police have not released any details, such as any possible arrests or charges, and no word on when the restaurant will reopen. But owners say they'll share updates on their Instagram page.